There's the blue bin. That's the first refuge point. Second refuge point. It looks pretty safe though. The whole tunnel. Another refuge point. And there's a step in it. It must have been relined. Ah, yeah. It has been relined. So that has been relined because it was starting to collapse. And there's a couple of bricks missing up there as well. Careful, I think. Another refuge point. Bricks that have fallen down. There you go, guys, raining inside the tunnel. Really coming through there as well. Loads of water. Right, overall, the tunnel actually looks pretty good. The shape of it. These walls are put in to stop the bulge from behind. There's like a supporting wall. So at some point, this, it was bulging, and they decided to try to stop the collapse. So it looks probably about maybe 1970s, that repair? Something like that, I guess. Right, so that's about halfway. Maybe not quite halfway. And it is pitch black. And it is wet. There's a remaining railway sleeper not in place. Still got the bolts though, told the rails in. Think how old that is. It's still in here. Another little bit of a sleeper. Silk come down here. And another sleeper. There are a few of them. This looks like a big deposit of some sort of mineral. All sorts of stuff, bits of wood. It's a bit rainy, really rainy part of the tunnel. Oh yeah, massive landslide. All fallen down. They're from all the water. All collapsed, fallen down. All landslide. There you go, that's that. I think it's 1200 yards, that one.